Katrina here, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to talk a little bit about a blog or article that I put together compiling a list of gifts and gadgets for every room of the house. I'm going to share in this video just a few of them, one from each room that we can talk about a little bit, but if you want the full article with the links of where to get them and how to get them and how much, click on the link below and it'll take you right to our blog. So let's get right to it, because you know what? Christmas is next week and you might have someone that has everything and you're trying to figure out something to buy them, or maybe you just want a smarter home. So let's start with your entry. You're seeing a lot more when you're going up to somebody's door and knocking, right? You're seeing one of those doorbells with video cameras. Now you see rings out there. One that I see a lot of positive reviews on is called the Nest Hello Video. Now that one I think is really cool, because not only can you talk to them through the camera, but it also will start recognizing repeat faces that come to your door. You gotta check that one out. Now once you get into the house, you go into the living room, how many of you have green thumbs? Or maybe you don't have a green thumb, but you like to have plants in your home. Well, there's something called the Dew Planter. D-E-W, Dew Planter, which is an automated watering system for your plant. Check that one out. And in the kitchen, we have one of these at home, an Instant Pot. These are awesome because you get all the flavor of your crock pot cooking, but in a condensed time, and it's more eco-friendly. But in your kitchen, if you want to spend a little more money, or a lot more money, you can always get a Samson Family Hub refrigerator. Those are pretty cool, but we're talking, that's like over $3,000. Now, in the bedroom, for the alarm clock. So I have a hard time getting out of bed, and when my alarm goes off, I want to hit snooze. So there's this cool gadget that we saw called the Philips Smart Sleep and Wake Up Light. So if that alarm went off and turned on my lights, I'd have to get out of bed and not hit the snooze button. Check that one out. That one's really cool. I'm gonna be checking it out myself. And then in the bathroom, how many of you sing in the shower? My kids do too. I gotta get a recording of that one. So who sings in the shower? I do. Now, I think I would sing a lot better in the shower if I could hear the music, because I'm a little tone deaf when I come to singing. So there's this thing called Ultimate Ears Wonder Boom. And that is a waterproof speaker while you're taking a shower. Now, these are some simple gadgets. In this report, you want to check it out. Things range everywhere from $30 to just over $3,000 plus, the refrigerator that we talked about, on there. And there's a few for each room of the house. Check it out. If you would rather us mail you this copy of it, send us a message here and we'll get it out to you. And if you're thinking about upgrading your home into a smart home, here are some great sources. And if you're curious on how that's going to affect the value of your home, give us a call here at the number below. Or maybe you want to buy a home that's already smart, give us a call here at the number below and we're here to help you with all your real estate needs. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we're getting you a new video out every Friday. We'll talk to you soon.